This has to be one of the craziest videos on the internet. This dude pulls guard, locking up a guillotine that flips the bull over. Not only does he know jiu-jitsu, he also knows wrestling. He ends up in the front headlock position.